today I'm going to be creating a fake before and after photo.
First up, I've got to pull the shorts right down and messy up your hair, and I'm ready to take my before photo. Always with a sad face, and it was complete.
Next part is to shave. I've been having a huge amount of body hair. Anything I do have is going to go before part number three.
So, quick spray tan to bring out the definition, followed by some push-ups to get a good pump. Apply some oil, and I'm ready for my after photo, looking happy and tanned.
So just like that, my before and after photo is complete. My final question to you is, would you have believed it if you saw it online?